It is our day of giving here at ABC. We are so privileged. It is such an honor to be a part of this here at Good Morning America. And it's going to be going all throughout the day on the ABC family of networks. And wedged in here between Anna Gasteyer of Suburgatory and Snooki, of course, who's Seaside Heights, her home for the last 6 years. We know what happened to it. Wedged in here, though, is Ethan Hawke as well. Again, the number 1-800-HELP-NOW. And again, you don't want to interrupt the calls. And people are actually here. Let's get Snooki.
What does it mean to you to be able to be here, especially given the devastation that we saw in Seaside Heights?
Well, Seaside is like my second home, so I'm so happy. Thank you so much for having me here. I donated a lot of clothes to Long Island, Staten Island, basically my whole closet, and I'm very happy to announce that November 15th, me and my cast members on MTV, we're going to have a benefit, and we're collaborating with Architecture of Humanity, so we can help the businesses get back together on Seaside, because that is our second home. So we're trying to do everything that we can.
It is fantastic. And again, we really, really do appreciate the time.